4
with a V8 in it. And the only modification really has us sway bars. Makes the car roll a little less, and it's a big difference in the turns, and the rest is stock S4. And the beauty of it is it has tremendous torque due to the V8. So especially on a course like this, it's nice coming out of the turns with a lot of torque like that.
This is a completely stripped out, maybe it weighs in at 2,500 pounds, so it's extremely nimble. I did the cams to it, so it may be pushing 140, 145 horsepower, but it's all in the handling and the lightweight. So this thing is awesome. I bought it from a friend, Bruce Wigan, had it repainted over the winter, redid the brake lines, the fuel lines, and it's a great economical car to run on the track. Once in a while, I do get horsepower envy when I'm around the GT3s and the faster cars, but 90% of the time, this is plenty for me. The suspension, well, this one is made for the track, so it's extremely stiff. Now, we also have another 87.5 GT that I found on the West Coast with 70,000 miles on it, and we're keeping it, well, we had painted it. Shocks, heavy lowered, stiffer springs, and you don't need a lot of horsepower to have fun. A lot more fun, I would say, with this car than I had with my S4 with 300 plus horsepower, because it was a heavy car and I was trying brakes.
Driving.
Yeah, they're great cars, but they're heavy. Yeah. Weight is the enemy. Yeah.